What's up, YouTube? Today, I present to you a review of the 35-watt H4-style bulb 5000K HID lighting kit by DDM Tuning. Wow, that was a mouthful. Anyways, pretty much this is the kit you will receive. This is not the Slim Ballast kit. This is a spare kit, so for some reason, when I was packing everything away, I realized that I was missing one of these, but you will get two of these. Pretty much you will get two bulbs, and here's what the bulb looks like. Two ballasts, and here are some of the stats. And as you can see, these are not the slim type. And two of these, I don't know the technical term, but these do draw current from your stock wiring. And complementary zip ties. Now, I won't go through the installation of the H4 HID kits, but you can search YouTube for similar videos of people who have installed HID kits, and it's pretty straightforward. And it is kind of dark, so I won't be showing you where I mounted my ballast, but I will show you the warm-up and initial startup of the kit itself. So let's get to it.
I hope that gave you a good idea of what 5000K looks like. I installed it about 4 months ago and I was pretty satisfied with the results. Now typically you will want to install your kit in a projector style headlight, but if you have budget constraints or you just don't really care in general and you like the looks, it's up to you. But I am satisfied with the results and I would purchase kits from them in the future. Thanks for watching my video. See you guys later.